topsail, while your head sails down, or you'll never see the whale no more, or the cold South Georgia drown. March 29th, 1910, the little brig Daisy did sail. The morning was clear and the sea was down, and we raised a grip on a whale. The captain had three, the boats lowered down, and in them the mates they did go. There was Mr. Talamba and Mr. Alvation, Mr. Aeneas also. Blew up your royals and topsails, all your headsails down, for you'll never see the whale no more on the cold South Georgia ground. The whales did rise a mile from the ship, and the other two mates made their kill. But Mr. Aeneas was caught in a pod where the whales were lying still. Mr. Aeneas stood still in the bow, and he had his lance in his hand. But the whale he had harpooned would not break away, and would neither sound nor run. It struck at the boat and it lifted her high, and the men fell all over the stern. And we saw the flukes come a-thrashing down where Mr. Aeneas had been. Blew up your royals and topsails, all your headsails down, South Georgia ground. The captain had the stern boat lowered away, and we searched where the whales did sound. Five men we gathered from out the sea, but Mr. Aeneas was gone. Your royals and topsails, all your headsails down.